47% of new employees leave an organisation in the first 90 days. That's a huge number when you think about all the time and effort that's gone in and the cost has gone in to recruit that person in the first place. And there are some small tips that will help as you onboard somebody successfully. Firstly, companies that do this excellently are very well thought through in terms of what that first 90 days looks like. They actually have thought that through at the start of the recruitment process, so they think about it right from that point of view. Secondly, they're organizations that set a very clear level of expectation. So the individual that's coming into the company knows exactly what is expected of them in that first 90-day period, and there's no miscommunication around that. And thirdly, they have a lot of support, whether that's a buddy or a mentor or whatever it might be, all the little things that should work well. All of that is seamless, and the person feels very supported as they join. On the reverse of that, organizations that struggle around this area, there's a few themes there. Firstly, there is no clear communication around what is expected. That's the most important one. And the new person that's come on and they're positive and excited about the new role, that soon dissipates when you don't have that level of communication around the expectations. Secondly, there's a lack of a sense of belonging. There isn't the support there isn't the encouragement, all those other little things that are very, very important when someone joins an organization. And the result of that, thirdly, is that there's a lack of a sense of belonging, and the person reassesses whether this is the right place for them and then often leaves the organization. So they're the areas that we see. In terms of a book that I would definitely recommend people to have a look at is this book by Michael Watkins. It's called The First 90 Days. It's the book, if you like, in terms of this area. And if you're about to join an organization, it's definitely worth a quick read. And also, here at Moir Group, we have a learning function that's very well established and that supports companies as they're onboarding new staff. And so if you'd like some help with that, please let us know.